Network with everybody's favorite anchorman, Senior's 10 Picks.
Who, Chuck? No way. No way. What? Oh, good evening, what's it feel? I'm Senior's 10 Picks, and this is the news. Tonight, money. With the greatest recession this country has seen since the 1950s, we ask just who's gonna bail out these bankers this time. But first, the war on terror. Last night, the president issued a statement on his plans to increase security measures from the Orange House throughout the entire country. But with even more rumors of WMDs, we ask, should we be terrified? And could we be terrorized? Stay tuned.
It is complete! The roster toaster is complete! It is finally complete! Soon this whole galaxy shall be mine! And no one can stop me!
Doctor?
What?
Sir, it's easy the problem, boy.
Well? What is it then, you bumbling buffoon?
It's the algorithms, boss. I cross-reviewed the diagnostics and everything, and
Just spit it out, you nincompoop!
It's him, boss.
But it's not just that, dude. He even noticed that the other dude had cut his cigars like all diagonal legs. You know, then he noticed that the old dude's wife preferred to sit in the front of the other dude's car, you know what I'm saying, man? Shit, he even noticed that the other dude had noticed him noticing.
Whoa, relax, dude.
I'm sorry, man, you know, I just don't know how he pulled it off.
He's Columbo, dude. Yeah.
So, what do you want to do today, Willy?
The same thing we do every day, dude. Not much.
His name is Willy Wassey, Doctor. Cross-reference the research indicators and diagnostics and everything, and since he's the guy, you know?
Is that so? Then find this Willy Wassey. Find him and bring him to me!
Doctor Who?
Spock? Captain Kirk and Mulder and Ferris Bueller.
Famous movie Jews?
Ooh, I'll give you 5 points for that one, Willie, alright. But alright. What about Craig David, the Beastie Boys, and Lenny Kravitz?
Too easy, dude. Come on, man. I gotta go meet the pimps and score us a fat sack.
Hey, you got some crack?
Hell no, Nick! Neck.
Fucking crackheads. Shit.
What's up, big pimpin?
Shit, what's happening, young blood?
Not much, dude.
Cool. So what brings y'all little watches around here to my neck of the woods, little dude?
What do you think, man?
Shit, you had to come at me more specific than that, little man.
Like y'all want some of these fly watch sets?
Hey, Poppy.
Or dudes need a little problem solver. Or just a little old school homegrown fuck.
Definitely the drugs, dude.
$20, young blood.
So, what do you want to do now, Willy? Shit, dude, I'll give you one guess.
Mr. What's it? Mr. Willy What's it?
Whoa, who the fuck is this queer bags?
Mr. What's it? Just kindly stand up and follow me, yeah?
Kindly suck my balls, queer bags?
Ooh, I says I was warning you already, didn't I, Mr. Wassey?
Who is this fucking guy?
I said, do you get the fuck up, Mr. Wassey?
Relax there, queerbags. Yeah, you better watch your ass, fool.
Oh, really? French fry!
Take care of this fucking vato, huh?
No.
MC! Is it gone?
Leave the black one, huh?
Really? Oh, where's my shoes? Oh.
Hey dudes.
Yep.
So, you dudes do serious here?
Mr. What's it? Mr. Willy What's it?
Whoa, that was quick, dude. But hey, where's the serious man?
Enough! It is I, the great Dr. Dorito.
Whoa, hey Doc. Hey, Doc. You think you can take a look at my head, man? It's just this curly faggy guy back.
Be quiet, you fool!
Whoa, so...
What does Jang and the crisp dude like yourself want with a little old pothead like moi?
Ah, but I want you to join me, but of course. I know all about you, Willy. The Falklands, the shitstorm in Iraq, shit, even Nicaragua.
Whoa.
I know what you want, Mr. Watson, but tell me, huh? How much will you put on True Power Absolute? Huh? Exactly. What do you say, Willy? Well, what do you say, Mr. Watson? What the hell do you say, you silly cheese man?
No way, dude.
Very well. Get him! Whoa! Get him!
Nothing, dude.
Where's a good fucking Polak when you need one these days, huh?
Crisp News Network! With everybody's favorite anchorman, Snooze Tim Fuchs!
Oh, good evening there, Wassetville. I'm Snooze Tim Fuchs, and this is the news. Tonight, some science guy claims that we Chris were all just once a potato. This scientist believes that we evolved from this, potato over the course of a few million years and maybe even more. This fucking guy's a... What? Oh, this just in, folks. We have several reports of an imminent terrorist attack about to take place in our city. We now take you live to the president.
Mr. President!
Mr. President!
My fellow carbohydrates, this war on terror is real. And these here weapons of mass destruction are real. Our nation is on high alert. However, we must remain vigilante. We must keep our faith. Faith in this child government, and faith in our Lord and our Savior, the Great Baker. Thank you.
Yeah! Yeah, Mr. President! Hey! You got some crack, yet?
Fuck you, Nick-Nack. Shit, young blood! Big pippin! Shit! They got Willy. Who got Willy? Some French guys. In a crib.
Hmm? Aw, oh, hell no, motherfucker.
Is he dead? Of course not, you fucking buffoon. We have yet to tell our little cheesy friend here of our maniacal plans.
Oh? Well.
Yeah, how nice it is of you to join us, Mr. Watson.
Oh, dude. I take it this means there's still no serious, huh?
Enough! You see, Mr. Watson, I'm afraid you are already too late. By midday tomorrow, your precious little town of Watsonville shall be no more than mere rubble. Bah!
Sir.
Though, I have to say I'm a little bit disappointed in you there, Willy. I had expected much more of a fine from someone like yourself. But nevertheless, we shall let the boss decide what it is we shall do with you then, huh?
Double bummer.
Quick! Get me the boss on the phone!
Yes, boss!
Whoa! Ching ching ching!
Well, that won't be necessary, Doctor.